I'll just put a red tag end on the bottom of this buzzer. And it should be a fairly easy task to do. Just gonna whip finish that. Just pulling tag end out of the way. And there. Is okay, so this is going to be a Flexifloss buzzer. So, and again, I'm going to try and keep it as narrow as I possibly can. And I'm just going to cut that off there. And here's our bit of Flexifloss. Probably too much there. I'm going to attach this in by hook or by crook and take it down to our red bolt and then wind up. This gets carried away. Not too bothered about it getting carried away. Okay, again, thread hanging down to about the hook. No. I don't want to be messing with all of that, so I'm going to cut that off. So, keep it skinny and tight, which is not always easy to do when you've got a camera in front of you. Putting too much pressure on it at all. You're getting a little bit of segmentation, but it's not much. You're fighting with octopus legs all the blinking time with these stuff. We're just gonna build it up. Again, we're going to give it a little bit of a flashback. See if I can grab this in the right place. switched off to manipulate it exactly where you want it. Clearly not in the right place. Unloosen your thread, get the hold of it and move it back. That's better. Going up a bit. Oh. Do a better job than that. Where you want to start, which is pretty much about there. Just tidy up again. The cheeks are going to be same. Same method of tying them in as well. So pretty much get them to where you want to be. We can lift these off. It's all too easy to cut your thread whenever you do this sort of thing as well. I'm just going to fill that gap up a little bit. Okay. Take our cheapskate flashback. Manipulate it to where we want. That's pretty much where I want it. Then pull our cheeks up again. That's a better job there, but it still looks as if it's wrapped around in a clockwise one. So the left hand cheek looks good, the right hand cheek looks misplaced. Without putting it tight. I want that to be over there, or, but I don't want it to be. Well, I think that's in a better position, because whenever I do that, Okay. A bit of varnish. I can hear a robin in the backyard. Be generous in there. Thin. Being one layer of varnish, that will hopefully soak into the crap, into the cracks. So there we got a flashback, cheeks, head, tail, butt, with the blue black around. Okay, now that's it. Not too bad.